So Joe, the one word that Becky has used to describe your relationship is committed. She knows and feels the security of your partnership together, and being with you just completes her. The song she has chosen that reminds her of you is Kingston Town, UB40. There are such happy memories of you both dancing together to this, and it's kind of become your song. Becky was attracted to you because your smile, your hair, and definitely your bum caught her eye. She couldn't wait to speak to you on her break when she first laid eyes on you. Your unwavering support and loyalty towards her and the children, your willingness to help and protect, and your authenticity are just some of the qualities that Becky admires about you. She knows that you love her unconditionally, and she can count on you to make her laugh and brighten up a dull day. You've taught her many things over the years, but the big one she notes is that you taught her how to tidy properly. Although you've also taught her lots of stuff about scaffolding, and she's not sure if that's entirely useful information, but thanks. But with you, Becky feels so happy, comforted, safe, protected, and completely loved. She is excited to grow with you, both in age and in character, to continue to cherish your family and have the best bedtime cuddles, and to making the most out of life as your wife, loving and laughing with each other until you're old and very wrinkly. And for Becky, it really is until death do us part. And she loves you entirely. Becky, the one word that Joe has used to describe your relationship is happy. He feels completely content with you by his side and knows that you can achieve anything if you do it together. The song he has chosen that reminds him of you is UB40's Kingston Town. You both always have such a good boogie to this, and it's your happy song. Now for Joe, there wasn't any one particular thing that first attracted him to you. He just says, and I quote, "Love at first sight. Something clicked and just fell into place, so it was meant to be." Your thoughtfulness, honesty, kindness, and the fact that you do most things are some of the qualities that he admires about you. He knows he can be himself in this marriage, and you never fail to make him smile or lift him up if he's feeling a little low. And he really, really loves your funny voices and the fact that you love kebabs. You've taught him many things over the years, mostly not to lie, and that you are, in fact, always right.
Yes.
Although he wishes you hadn't taught him to cook, because now he has to do his fair share in the kitchen. But with you, Becky, Joe feels completely and wholly happy. He feels strong, loved, secure, and he's so chuffed that you have committed yourselves to each other, because in his words, and I quote again, "I got my girl, my princess." Joe is now looking forward to growing old disgracefully with you, never growing up, but continuing to make the most out of life as your husband with fun, frivolity, and family. And for him, this commitment is life, and you are the light in the life.
Sometimes our happiness is captured, somehow a time and place stands still. Love lives on inside our hearts and always will. Minutes turn to hours, days to years that go. But when all else has been forgotten, still our song lives on. Maybe some moments weren't so perfect, maybe some memories not so sweet, but we have to know some bad times or our lives are incomplete. Then when the shadows overtake us, Just when we feel all hope is gone, we'll hear our song and know once more a love lives on. How does our happiness endure through the darkest of our troubles? Love is beauty, love is pure. Love pays no mind to desolation. It flows like a river through the soul, protects, precedes, and perseveres, and makes us whole.